Hello everybody, this is Avesh, your PT trainer at PAIIP, PTE and Arts Institute, Pakistan. Today what I'm going to do is I'm going to explain to you guys about PTE in writing section, which is the second component of PTE. In writing, you've got two things. Number one, it is summarized written text, and number two, it is write essay. Let's discuss about first one. Okay, in summarized written text, you'll be given a passage which will contain at least 4 to 6 paragraphs. You'll have to make a summary of those paragraphs, like not those paragraphs, the whole passage. What you'll have to do is you'll write one sentence which can only contain up to 75 words and minimum 50 words. So 50 to 75 words, you're going to write a summary in one complex sentence. That is where they want to judge, or they want to see that how great you are in your writing. Can you write a complex sentence of this much words? And can you then control your writing? Can you go only up to 75 words and explain the whole summary of this passage? Okay, once we're done with summarized written text, we'll go to write essay, which is the second component of writing section. In write essay, you'll be given 3 types of essays. You can be given problem-solving essay, you can be given one-ended essay, you can be given two-sided essay. Okay, so you'll be given a situation and you'll have to write an essay on that, and you are allowed to write up to 200 to 300 words. Okay, you can't stay below 200 and you can't go above than 300 words. You'll have to write according to the situation in 4 paragraphs, which will include introduction, body pair 1, body pair 2, and conclusion. All of the marks of writing, they don't come from this module. Okay? The question might arise that there are only two type of questions in writing modules. How can they be of 90 marks? No, they're not of 90 marks. They're very limited. You know, they've got very limited marks. Rest of the marks for writing, they're coming from reading section. If I just mention the component from where it is coming, it is reading and writing, filling the blanks. Then the rest of the writing marks, they're coming from the listening section. Summarize spoken text. Then listening section, listening, filling the blanks. Then listening section, write from dictation. So all of the writing marks are not writing module, but they are actually spread in listening and reading modules as well. So that was all about writing. Thank you.